government. Okay, my group is called Cleo de Saint Lazar RPG. Actually, this is the members of this group is a Lasalle students and former Lasalle students who are now in San Agustin. So that's why we call the team as Cleo de Saint. So this application is just a simple game. It's a turn-based card online game. Then you have no items, your weapon, beams, amulets, then armors. In one draft, you have a maximum of 125 items. Then the application is composed of one exchange file. Then the others would be for the dark glasses. Then for the libraries, I use the dark core and the dark exchange library. So for the presentation of the game, so after this that it finished, I think mga small percent na. So for the to start with, you are going to enter the name that player. Okay, so after that, you are going to click the login button. Unfortunately, database is not applicable in this application. Then to explain the sample character, supposed to be armors, then the items. Then below the armors, you have the bags for your inventory. If you click this button, at this image, it will display the content of this bag. Unfortunately, they're all empty. But for bag one, we have one item. Then if you are going to give the specification for each item, just click the item. Let's say this one. Then below, it will display the description. The name of the item, the type, the level, the name. For the armors, we have the defense. If you are going to press C, it will display the attributes of your character. The name, level, attack, dodge, defense, resistance. Then, for this button, this is for testing only. If you click this button, let's say it will change the level for testing. Let's say we'll change this to 16. Automatically, the level will be changed to 16. Okay. Then if you close the description, just press C again. And if you're going to remove the items, just to complete the item. Let's say for bag one, we have one item. If you're going to double click this item, will go to your bag one, whatever the last available slot. If I double click again, this item. Then all the items will be stored in your first bag. So if you press C, your statistics will be changed. Unfortunately, the armors are not yet finished for the story. But if you're going to remove your boots, for example. Currently, your defense is 38 to 8. If you're going to remove your boots, automatically you'll decrease ang defense. So for your weapon, if you remove your weapon, automatically, it will change your attack damage. So I think that's all. And